Hi, welcome to another video concerning the TurbiMax COS51D. I'm Judy and I will show you how easy the maintenance is. Because in terms of the COS51D, maintenance means cleaning only. However, ensure that the cleaning is done on a regular basis, as sensor fouling will affect the measurement. Before we start with the cleaning, we need to set the measurement on hold so the measurement outputs are not affected by the cleaning. We go to Menu, Setup, Inputs, select the sensor channel. And then we go to manual hold and set it to on. Before you start to work, please remember, wear always your safety equipment, your safety glasses, and your chemical resistant gloves. Now we can take out the sensor for the cleaning. In most cases, we can clean the sensor with a soft brush or sponge and water. And then we can clean it dry. We can wipe it dry with a lint-free tissue like microfiber. For substances which cannot be removed by mortar, like lime scaling, immerse the sensor in a 1-5% hydrochloric acid solution for about 2 minutes. But be careful to avoid contact with your skin or eyes. After every cleaning, rinse the sensor with plenty of water before you put it back into operation. And don't forget to deactivate the manual hold to release the measurement outputs. Hey, and if you like to decrease your maintenance effort, there are different types of cleaning units for various types of installation available. For further information, please refer to the technical information of the sensor or assembly. And finally, an advice on my behalf. Adhere to your maintenance schedule and intervals. I also recommend that you keep an operations journal or log. Thanks for watching this video. Follow Andreessen Hauser to see more of our productions. And just to mention it, if this video was helpful, like it.